What's up, everybody? Welcome to No Brand Kicks Season 7, and today we are at Maple Grove. This is where it all starts. It is going to be a packed house. We already have the VIP fans in. It's already packed, and then I just went outside and I saw a whole lot of people outside for general admission still waiting to get in. So it's going to be an action-filled day, and the fans are going to have fun. I'm just happy to be back. Are you happy to be back? Drop it in the comment section. Let's go.
This is what I came with.
This is what I won.
So he won the pot. He's up $700 profit.
But tell him, let's do a dice roll one time for $700.
Plus this.
He ain't gonna do it.
I'm $700 plus
you
this.
You see, he ain't gonna do it. So let's roll one time for $700. Back. One time.
Back.
Hell no.
Because if you lose, then it don't matter. You just watch.
What?
I know. Very windy here. Kai gets the win. All right, now we got Bert. Ghost Nova, whatever you want to refer to it now, versus Birdman. Team has to go. Team has to go catch Giuseppe in the lanes. I had to go set up the cameras, so he would just need to press play or press record. Thank you. he crosses and hits the cone. I don't know if he crossed after the finish line or before the finish line. Jim Howard win. Jim Howard gets the win and advances to the winner's bracket. So we got Jimmy Taylor in the right lane going up against Bobby over in the left lane. Bracket. Bobby makes a good pass, but goes to the loser's bracket. So he's gonna be choke sizing up in the right lane going up against Easy Music. Having problems starting the car after the burnout. And we got, sorry Jimmy, we got Jimmy Howe. Jimmy Howe coming to his aid. Byron. So she moves automatically to the winner's circle, or the winner's bracket. Right, Chuck goes to the loser's bracket. In the left lane going up against Giuseppe in the right lane. Giuseppe gets the win. Alex Larpin almost makes a full track work to burn out. Going up against Taylor in the left lane. Stein here, he walked up to me and just to hand me these. See that? Thanks, Stein.
Yep,
appreciate it.
Feel what you're doing.
Appreciate it.
You're good, good work.
Thanks. Reaper going up against Disco Jean. So Disco Jean is in the right lane, and Reaper in the left lane. Go. right lane. In the loser's bracket. Tony McKinney with the bye. So he is automatically in the winner's bracket. It's the win. Jim. Thank you. stop is gonna be Robbie Roberts, right lane going up against Daddy Day. In the right lane and going up against this screw blonde fireball Camaro. Is having some issues and that gives Kayla a bye.
Gives Kayla a bye.
recap tomorrow. Everything is gonna be chopped down.
Left, Kayla in the right.
gets the win. Great man. Not a complete pass, but this is gonna be a hard one for a lot of you, but you have to pick a side right now. One for Mordanova or two for Ryan Martin. Let me see your side. Pick a side.
Ryan.
Okay, Ryan. All right. So we got Sean here. He's not picking Sean.
Type of race we like to see.
That had to be by a bumper.
Do a great pass and get it by a bumper.
Exactly.
Or a pecker.
That was a very good one from Sean and Ryan. That's the kind of race that makes me wish I had a camera at the finish line, because I really want to see how. It's man, Ryan is something else. And Sean put up a fight. Yep. So, and that's it for the round three. So next time you see them, it's going to be the semifinals. So we got, I believe, Ryan, we got Robin Roberts. And I'll put the four right here. I'll just post it somewhere here. So next time you see them in the finals for the losers bracket, it's going to be Alex going up against Scott Taylor. So Scott and Alex is already set up, you know. We're gonna find out who advances to the finals in the winners bracket after the semifinals, of course. So stay tuned. Okay, here we go. So Jim is already there.
Thank you.
issues and had to pull the shoots out way early in the past. So Jim Howe is in the finals. Easy. Is going to be Ryan Martin going up against Jim Howe. All right, we are down to the final, the big final of the night. Fireball Camaro in the left lane going up against Jim Howe, who's going to be in the right. All right, so I'm here with Jason.
What's going on, everybody?
Yeah, so Jason was in the chat yesterday, and he said he was going to look for me today. Hand me over some money. So here it is, man. I got money from Jason, man.
When you see your boy, come take care of him. He does a lot for us.
Appreciate it, Jason.
No problem, buddy.
Thanks, man.
Y'all have a good one.
Thanks, you too. All right, guys. That's it.
Top end.
JJ, I'll see you, man.